Hello and welcome to Listen to the King, your daily show for tips to make your day in life just a little bit better. I have my samurai t-shirt today because lesson 30, create safe spaces. Okay, so a lot of things have happened, you know, between the producer that was harassing everybody and is now in jail, and just people, you know, taking advantages of position of power. If you are in a position of power, you have to make sure everything you do is safe, right? Every place you are in is safe. You want to make sure that everybody that is walking around you feel like they're heard, feel like they're understood, feel like if they bring something that makes them uncomfortable, you listen to them. And that's what I try to do in everything I do. Like, the only way I can keep the Avengers going is because everybody knows that everything we do is 100% safe. So I made my very first film by throwing people bound with mask on into a pool. And the only reason we could do that is because, you know, we had stunt people, but we also practiced and we had someone on set to make sure everybody was safe and that everybody went home, because at the end of the day, we are just making a movie. Really, what you want to do is when you leave home, go to office, go to work, go hang out with your friends, whatever you want to do, you want to be able to come back home safe. That's it. And as long as you go into a place where you know it's a safe space, then you know you'll come back home. So today's lesson, whether you're in a position of power or not, you have to make sure that the spaces you are in is safe for everybody there. And if it's not, try to make sure it is. Try to change things, try to listen, try to move things around. And if someone is there that's making people unsafe, maybe that person doesn't need to be there. It's that simple. All right, lesson 30, create safe spaces. I'll see you tomorrow.